geometrical construction. Student, previous video we saw the practice set 4. I hope you understood that practice set 4. Now in this video we will see the practice set 5. Okay, this construction, this practice set also is easily you can solve. Now we will move to our practice set 5. What is the question? Construct the triangles of the measures given below. Construct the triangles. What we have to draw? We have to draw the triangles. So what is the question number 1? Question number 1. In triangles MAN, measures angle MAN 90 degree, length AN 8 cm. And length MN 10 cm. Okay. Now students, which measure we will take? First we will read the question. In triangles M, we have to draw MAN triangles. Measure on MAN 90 degree. So which angle given 90 degree? A. Middle's name is the A. So angle A is the 90 degree. Angle A is the 90 degree. Okay. AN is the 10 centimeter, 8 centimeter, and length MN the 10 centimeter. Okay. So which triangle will take the downside? Here AN and here MN. So A is the 90 degree angle. So A 90 degree will be take down. So where is the A here? Here. So AN 8 centimeter will take the downside. AN, okay, it is the right angle. First we will draw the rough angle. Measure of angles will take 90 degree with the help of the protractor. A is the 90 degree. So this point we keep on a A.
Hypotenuse side is the SU 5 cm. SU. So which is the hypotenuse side?
the opposite of 90 degree. So where is the 90 degree here? So which is the opposite side and front of the 90 degree? L C U. So give it the name here. Yes, U. S U is a hypotenuse. Hypotenuse side how much measures? 5 cm. S T how much? 4 cm. Okay. With the help of this, we will draw the triangle. Students, see here. S T given 4 cm. S U 5 cm. But downside measures not given. So downside measure how much you will take? Don't know. So first we will take the length of the S R T U. So two sides are given, one side is not given. So we will use the Pythagoras theorem. So what is the Pythagoras theorem? Hypotenuse square. Okay. Hypotenuse square is equal to one side square plus another side square. Is the one side square plus another side. Hypotenuse side of measures 5 cm length in one side. One side how much? 4 cm plus another side not given. So what is the name of that? T U square. So here also we write the square. 5 cm, hypotenuse 5 cm. So 5 square 25 is equal to one side 4 square 16 plus TU, not given, so we write TU only and square. Okay, we have to take up the length of TU. So we said have 16. So 16 will come the another side. Number we will take the one side. 16 here plus. Where 16 will come here? It will come minus. First we will write 25. 16 plus here minus 16 is equal to 16 in here. So what we will do in that side? EU square. Okay. So 25 minus 16. 5 minus 16 not possible. So here we will take 15. Here 1. 15 minus 6, 9. And 1 minus 1, 0. Okay. 9 is equal to EU square. So we have to take out the root of 9. T major we have to take out. So what is the root of 9 is the 3. So T is major is a 3 cm. T how much? 3 cm. Now with the help of this major, now we draw the triangle. Okay, TU is a 3 cm. TU 3 cm. I took the major 3 cm. TU. Okay. T is the 90 degree. Now students, we can take any measure. 4 cm also you can take measure in a compass, and 5 cm also you can take in a compass. So both also, if you take the measure 4 cm in a compass, so we have to keep the points on a pin. If you are taking the measurement 5, so we have to keep the point on a U. So I am taking 4 cm. 4 cm I took the major in a compass. Okay. 4 cm I took, so I will keep on a T. Then student join this one. Our R and U. S T U. S T is a 4 cm. S is a 5 cm. So this type will draw the triangle. I hope of students he understood. See student, hypotenuse is given and one side, another side, third side is not given the measure. So that's why we use the Pythagoras theorem, and with the help of the Pythagoras theorem, we took the measures of PU 3 cm. Okay, then you draw the triangles. Now we see the third one.
Today is on the practice set 4 and 5. So I hope you understood this topic.